The witnesses have testified and the closing arguments were made. Now Bill Cosby's fate is in the hands of 12 jurors. Bill Cosby's defense rested after calling just one witness this morning. A detective who told jurors accuser Andrea Constan met with the comedian at a casino after the alleged incident. Constan says Cosby drugged and raped her back in 2004. Cosby, who didn't take the stand, claims it was consensual. In closing arguments this morning, his lawyer told jurors the two were lovers. The prosecution gave its final arguments this afternoon, and the jury is now deliberating.